Israel's Supreme Court turned down an appeal against his rape conviction by former President Moshe Katsav. He'll now begin serving his 7-year sentence, which the court also upheld on December the 7th. He was convicted for twice raping an aide in the 1990s when he was a minister, then molesting two other women when he was president.